That's the start of another 45 minutes. So, 45 minutes to turn it round. Cazorla has created one goal already. Plays a clever pass. Position to make that interception. Now it's Falcao. Benzema. Shots on. Cazorla! Aim forward. Falcao floats one over. Nice little flick. Neuer comes out and deals with it. Dani Alves crosses in a low one. So can they find a way to turn round this deficit? It's Falcao! Fair attempt, just the wrong outcome. Silva will not want to lose out here, not against this opponent. It's good progress he's made on the ball. Benzema. Very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Now it's Benteke. Pepe. Forward it goes. Oh, he's broken through. Ball won cleanly. Chiellini tries to get it forward quickly. Now it's Benzema. Benzema. Now it's Lavezzi. Alexis Sanchez. Aimed long and direct. Van Persie. Mats Hummels does well there, alert. Silva. Falcao. Cazorla. Benzema. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. World class Karim Benzema. Two to the good, they have breathing space. And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance. Well, they've got themselves into such a good position now with a two-goal cushion. I wouldn't like to be in their dressing room if they let this one slip.
Now it's Sanchez. He's made sure that that won't get through.
Chiellini.
And it's Sanchez. Matuidi with the ball through. Chiellini pumps it upfield. Defenders on the back foot. Cazorla looking up to see who wants it. Away from immediate danger. Alexis Sanchez.
Now it's Benteke.
He'll try from distance. I hope support won't enjoy that.
And maybe they're just feeling the pressure and trying a little too hard. You know, if the manager could calm them down more, I think they'll fare better.
Third person.
Thompson forwards.
Matuidi
looks to slip it through. And through to the goalkeeper.
Now it's Falcao. Final 5 minutes. Now it's Lavezzi. Lavezzi with a delicate ball. Benzema. Silva does well to read it and intercepts. Benteke. Now it's Falcao.
And the counter is on. Lifting it over.
And it's Lavezzi.
Van Persie. And that is it. The referee has seen enough.
Quite a game. Memorable for its fluctuation in fortunes. An astonishing turnaround. Your reflections then, Jim.
Listen, the one area that was most vulnerable was the heart of their defence. They've got to be far more robust in such a crucial position. And for me, it cost them the game.
Just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin for joining us and to wish you a very good day.